अष्टमी इज ऑल्सो नोन एज कृष्णा अष्टमी, कृष्ण जन्माष्टमी और गोकुलाष्टमी. हिंदू रिलीजन सेलिब्रेटेड दिस फेस्टिवल विद ग्रेट एंथुजियाज्म टू रिजॉइस द बर्थडे ऑफ देयर बिलोव्ड लॉर्ड कृष्णा. कृष्णा जी वॉज बॉर्न इन मथुरा. ही इज ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड एज एन अवतार ऑफ लॉर्ड विष्णु. लॉर्ड कृष्णा वॉज बॉर्न इन द मंथ ऑफ भादो. इट इज़ अ मंथ इन द हिंदू कैलेंडर ऑन द 8th डे ऑफ द डार्क फोर्ट नाइट. He was around 5,200 years back. He was born to free the world from evil and negativity. He is the central figure of the Bhagavad Gita. During the battle of Kurukshetra, he gave Arjun the wrongful spiritual discourse of the Bhagavad Gita. At that time, Lord Krishna taught a non-secular direction of understanding, devotion and discrimination. Story of Janmashtami. The king of Mathura, Kans, was an evil king. He had a sister named Devaki who married to Vasudev. The day the both were married, a voice from the sky forecasted, prediction is made, that 8th son of Devaki and Vasudev will end up the Kans rule and also kill him. Lord Krishna was born in northern India in prison to religious mother and father Devaki and Vasudeva. Once he was born, his life was in danger due to the fact that tyrant Kans was wanted to kill him eagerly. The fact is, before the birth of Lord Krishna, tyrant Kans, maternal uncle of Lord Krishna, had already killed 7 children of Devaki's and also had a plan to kill Devaki's next children, because it has been foretold that tyrant Kans would be killed by Devaki's 8th child only. After this prediction, Kans became very frightened and he held the couple to kill their 8th child. Kans had a plan to kill every child of them, including the 8th. Whenever Devaki gave birth to a child, he came to the prison, took her child brutally and killed him or her in front of their parents. When their 7th child was born, cruel Kans again came to the prison and killed him too, and also feared the couple giving birth to their 8th infant soon. Thereby, he could kill him soon to keep ruling. Since Lord Krishna became sneaked out of prison, Vasudeva found himself magically free of prison. He ran away with the Krishna to a more secure residence, and Lord Vishnu eliminated all of the lamination from Vasudeva's course. The fact is that Vasudeva visited a home in Gokul, swapped Lord Krishna with a newborn girl of Yashoda and Nand, and finally returned to the prison with the girl toddler. When Kans heard about the news of 8th childbirth, he again came to prison to kill the child. The toddler girl comes out from the heavens and transformed into the goddess Yogmaya. Then she started that, "Oh foolish Kans, you will get nothing by killing me. Your enemy is already born." All of this made Kans frustrated and he starts shouting that he would kill him very soon. Moreover, once Lord Krishna returned to Mathura, he killed Kans and saved his father. How is Janmashtami celebrated? The celebration of this festival is in the midnight only by believing that Lord Krishna was born in the dark. A cradle is arranged to believe that Lord Krishna will take birth there only. Even makar was distributed in Eton by the people. Besides, a celebration is done in temples. A special game is also played where an earthen pot, matki filled with makhan, tied very high from the ground. After this, a human pyramid is made to break the matki. Because the matki is tied too high, a tall pyramid is arranged, thereby many people can take part in this celebration. In addition to it, the celebration of Janmashtami also done in the houses where devotees embellish their home from inside with flowers and outside with lights. The temples are decorated fully and different rituals are performed inside there. Happy Janmashtami. Thank you. Jai Hind. Jai Bharat.